Spending all my nights alone, waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Hi guys, welcome back to her channel. This is Only China. Before we get started with the video, I'm Michaela. I'm her older cousin.
What's up guys, it's Only China. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so that you are notified anytime that I post. Let's get into the video. Alright, so we're pretty much gonna do a video of like questions, kind of trying to see how much we know each other type stuff, that type of thing, like a cousin tag, but I don't like to call it that. Let's go with the questions.
Gotcha. Okay, first question. Who is the family favorite? Her.
I wouldn't say I'm the family favorite because, like...
Oh my god, yes. So,
no, because, like, you made better grades, so...
Okay, and that doesn't mean I'm the family favorite.
True, they do like me better.
Exactly, look, ugly for that.
Just a little bit.
So ugly for that.
Why am I ugly for that?
You guys just answered the second question.
I answered number two. Say who made better grades. It's her. She always had them, like, you made all A's, huh?
All A's and B's.
I be making all A's, B's, and C's. I don't be making D's on my report card. No, I don't. I've never made an F on my report card. Don't come at me.
These days, I like to capitalize.
You shape like Cap. Come on.
I wish. Who eats healthier?
You eat healthier. She a vegan. She don't eat meat. And she don't like eat stuff like milk and eggs and all of that. Like.
Okay, but y'all vegan.
No, but honestly, what's your reasoning? Because I actually don't know.
My reasoning? Okay, so before, that's so crazy. You've never really asked me this before. I really don't have a reasoning, but why not? I'm not gonna say like why not because I wasn't really eating. I'm lactose intolerant for one. I didn't really eat red meat or anything. All I was eating was like poultry and I don't like eggs. Hence, I don't eat.
But like cheese. You be drinking Starbucks stuff though. And McDonald's. I know, but.
McDonald's. That was. No, I haven't had McDonald's.
Yeah, like the little frappe things.
No, I haven't had the McDonald's one.
Oh, I must be tripping.
Some people be going like so overboard about it, and I'm like, it's not that serious. Like, I'm not.
I know some people just do it to just be healthy, or just because they already don't eat it like you.
Yeah.
Number four.
Favorite memory.
What's your favorite memory?
You can go first, because I got.
Now you going first?
No, you can go first,
because I gotta think.
Because you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, I know my favorite memory. My favorite memory is at my old house whenever she would come and sleep over like all the time. I was probably like 5 and she was like 8.
7.
You're 3 years older than me. You're 18, I'm 15.
Oh, I didn't know you were 15.
Oh my god, you're stupid. I'd be forgetting I'm 15 though.
Okay.
Anyway, and she would have her little tablet and she would like go.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
You would go put on the Nicki Minaj videos and it was like the super bass. And they would have all the girls. It would be like 7 girls all dancing. And you know, Nicki Minaj like, and then all her backup video. People. And shut up, did you say like this? anyway, and she would go and be like, yeah, I'm Nicki Minaj. Mm-hmm. That's what I pick. Who you pick? I'm like, but I want to be Nicki Minaj. It's my tablet. I'm Nicki Minaj.
But come on, keep it for real. Like, if it's your tablet, like, you Nicki Minaj, you could be the other 6 people.
I will always pick the one, like, the yellow hair.
Didn't they have a girl that had on, like, lavender? Like,
yeah, but she didn't look like me. She was dark skinned and I was white. So she ain't look like me and I didn't want to be like completely unrealistic. Even though you calling yourself Nicki Minaj.
Okay,
but Nicki Minaj go like this.
So she not
go
even,
like
this. She not even realistic. Girl, at that time we both went like
but,
this.
True, we both went like that, but just still I go like this. Like they'd be on Disney Channel. Do 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 do. Okay. Number 5.
Let me see. What's my birthday, China?
I think it's July 17th, right?
No.
June 17th?
No.
You're lying.
I swear to God, no.
No, you're lying.
I swear to God.
You're lying.
I can show you my license right now.
Let me see.
You're lying. Let me see.
You're lying. Let me see. Open your, I don't know.
Open your purse. I see it right there.
Nah, because I could have swore.
No, you're close, though. It's just not that.
I know it was under the J's in 17th. I've barely been on birthdays. Like, I don't even know my mama's birthday.
What if she made this video?
I'm sorry, mama.
Girl, she can't count. Look, she counted on her fingers.
That's why she got a bet. I said July 7th. Oh, it was 18th. Oh, baby, I was close. I'm That's so glad a day. Anyway.
I know your birthday.
I know you know my birthday because they make a big deal about my birthday.
Yeah. Oh, my. Every year for her birthday, whenever she was a kid, we would go to Chuck E. Cheese.
I still go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay. But, like, whenever she was a kid, me, my brother, and, like, was Jordan there? Did Jordan ever come?
Nah. I don't think so.
Me, Dylan, and my other brother, we would get tickets. This is when they still had tickets. No, wait, this is when they still had coins. That's when they still had coins. Back in the gap. Good old days.
Pretty much, they would get like 100,000 type stuff or tickets.
Like, really?
And since it was my birthday, they had to give it all to me. All of it. All of the tickets. And I would end up keeping the tickets
for the next time.
And for the next time, and don't even spend them.
So it's like.
But now we don't do that. Like, we keep them now. Like, but like maybe three times. And then, like, we go and then we just get big stuff. Off on guard.
Karen don't want to smoke. Get the gag.
Oh my god, look at your nails. You're making mine like look shameful. My hands look so fat.
I got my nails done during like the second they
they're in quarantine, coronavirus.
Hashtag coronavirus, shit's getting real.
Oh my god. Next question.
Ooh.
Next caller. Don't look your eyes. Which one we done? We done birthdays just now.
I didn't even say your birthday.
Yes, you did.
No.
Oh, yeah, you didn't.
December 15th, 2005.
You really playing with me. I'm not that one. 2005. December 15th, 2004.
I was for real, too. I still thought.
Okay. You was for real? See, we both got something wrong.
Okay, but I knew your birthday. I just don't know the year you was born in.
Oh, nah. Yeah, right.
What do we have in common?
Her skin color.
I'm so darker than her. Like the light, you really can't tell, even though you could tell. But like,
I mean, you can kind of tell, but you're not that darker. Well, your hair is different than mine because now it's blonde.
Yeah, girl.
But that don't come.
Huh?
I said, but that don't come.
But my hair.
Our jacket.
Our style, you know, soup. You know, shout out to China.
Yeah, I done that. Anyway,
my hair's never been this slick.
Mine either. Y'all saw my last video. I do not know how to slick hair. This is known.
Y'all, next time she does a video, I'm gonna let her do my makeup.
And she gonna do mine. And that's gonna be a separate video though.
Facts.
What
don't we like about each other? You can go first.
Oh my god. I kinda gotta think. I like love you so much and I have like, I love you.
She's so lying. Oh my god. Look, see?
Okay, something that I don't be liking about you is like, you spend your money on like dumb stuff. Like,
me?
Yeah.
What?
Like, say, like, with your car right now. Say it'll be, like, messed up. I'm not talking about, like this exact situation, but, like, you know.
Okay, but look.
The pocket
was already broken whenever it was paid for.
No, but, like, you'll spend money on, like, dumb stuff. Like, some more makeup. Fenty, for no reason. Like, what you need more Fenty for? No, you don't. Mm-mm.
Okay, for one, that was my first time ever getting Fenty.
But what you need different makeup for? You don't need no different makeup.
See, she doesn't understand makeup. She doesn't. Can y'all drag her in the comments?
No, she's gonna have to drag me. I don't know nothing about makeup.
She doesn't know anything about makeup, so, like, there's
I know that all those, like, beauty people that I've seen, whenever they, like, go through their makeup, they be having, like 20 of the same thing.
Okay, and like, because you love the product. And
I understand, but not whenever you gotta spend money on other things. Like, if my TV was broke, I don't need no more makeup on fixing my TV.
Okay, but my TV's not broken.
Shut up. you know that was just a little example. Nah.
A little example. Oh my god.
Alright, come on, next question.
Y'all see how she rushing me like I'm not the girl one?
Okay, but whose channel are you on? Okay, only China.
Who was the first only?
Okay, technically it was okay. You. Because you made that name, but okay. I don't care. You made that for Snapchat years ago. I never said what I did. Okay, exactly. I did say what I didn't like about you. You spend money on dumb things. You never said what you didn't like me.
You
for.
Spend money on dumb things.
No, I don't.
China, dumb things.
Scrunchies?
You have 1,000 of them?
I don't have 1,000 scrunchies. First of all, I have
500.
I have 50 something scrunchies, but that's different because I don't have anything else to spend money on.
Okay.
I'm 15, I don't have anything else to spend money on. What am I supposed to spend on a car?
You. No. I had my license when I was 15.
And I don't. Come on, give me something real.
China.
Probably because I talk too much. That's known.
No, whenever China gets mad at somebody, she gets mad at everybody. And I'm like, I didn't do you anything, sis. Don't come for me.
Now you know who I get that from, though.
China, we not finna sit up here and talk about that. Because, I don't know. She has issues.
No, I don't.
Sips tea.
Sips tea.
Oh my god.
Goals.
They can. Did we even do the thing that we have in common?
Yeah, we said our hair.
Okay, but
really. That's not really though. I think our people going. Skills. Well, not really, because I don't really have that much friends.
I'm about to say, China, I don't talk to anybody. Like,
I don't really have friends.
You're like my only friend.
Go, let me stop. Y'all, if I really talk to you, like, you are my friend, but them other people that just tell me hey every day.
I don't really have friends.
I don't have friends. They disappoint me. Anyway, what are you doing? What's your freaking monkey foot? Got full of my dresser. Alright, what was the next one? Biggest pet peeves?
Pet people.
Oh my god.
Biggest pet peeves. It, just in general, not between us
two. Not between us. My biggest pet peeves would probably be like
smacking. Oh, she knows it. She does this on purpose, bro. She be driving me.
Like, y'all, I'll smack on ice cream. Like, I'll smack on something stupid.
So she does it on purpose. Like, I remember I told China one time, I was like,
do not tell my little sister to stop smacking.
Yes! Oh my god, yes. I'd be like, how are you gonna tell her to stop smacking after you just, but it's annoying when she does it. I do it on purpose. Well.
Yeah, I do it on purpose if she doesn't.
You still do it, though.
So. But, I don't know, my biggest pet peeve would probably be like, I don't know. I don't even have that many things that make me mad. I'm trying to think about things that like upset me. Oh, I know a good one. Like whenever people think I'm mad, and I'm not mad.
Yes, and they can
be like, they'd be like, what's wrong? What's wrong, are you okay? I'm not mad. If I was mad, I would voice my opinion. Like, I will voice it.
Let's play it out.
I could just be sitting there like.
And they'll be like, what's wrong, China?
Nothing.
No. You lying, something's wrong, you're mad.
No, I'm not. I'm not mad.
You mad. You gotta be mad.
I'm not mad, but you're making me mad.
You're making me mad.
Cause like don't be mad. Like a lot of times I'll just go off the vibe of the room. But usually I'm the vibe of the room.
So hold up.
Not here. I'm talking about like
in general.
School, okay. Like at school. Like
I would say cause I'm the vibe. I'm
so
the vibe.
Like in my friend, actually if Gogo here, he's the vibe.
But okay, actually if we're together, we're turned.
Anyway. Like, say I'm in my school friend group. Depending on, like, the vibe, like, if everybody being quiet, then I'm going to just sit there and be quiet, too. I'm not going to give y'all a reason to call me loud, so I'm just like.
Yeah, because people quick to say
you're loud. But if it's quiet and I see everybody, like, waiting for me to talk, I will get loud just for y'all. Just for y'all.
You see, me, I'm antisocial. I don't talk to people. I have, like, two friends.
What's the next one? Oh, my God, before I become Rosa real quick. Y'all can't lift this pinky. It was like.
The girl said she can't lift her pinky. I'm weak.
On this side, I can't. Like, it was a struggle.
Would you rather?
Okay. You go.
Would you rather lick a hobo's foot during coronavirus or do 2 years in prison? But, like, say, like, you're in prison for some, like, some messed up stuff. So, like, everybody in their nose, and they're like, oh, yeah, China's coming here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Maybe so they all gonna beat you up, though.
Oh, wait, they all gonna beat me up.
Like, they gonna, like, wanna have beef with you.
Oh, I thought you was, like, they were like, you lick like his, I was a big dog.
No, son. But if you lick his foot, you do get coronavirus.
But if I lick his foot, I could, like, die. But if he was bleeding and he had AIDS, and, like, I licked it and I got him.
But, like, wait, in prison.
Is that how AIDS works?
Yeah, I think so. Like, if, yeah.
Then, like, you get it from blood.
Yeah, or bodily fluids. Pretty sure. Can you get AIDS from kissing?
Nah.
This is why I don't kiss people. This is why I don't talk to people. No. It's not happening. No, ma'am. Period. That's a slap. Fuck hate Trey. I hate young boy.
Know what I'm saying? I never picked.
Yeah, but I see you didn't pick.
Probably the 2 years in prison because.
But when you're in prison, they could also like beat you up. Like.
But I wouldn't let them know. I would bring a shank.
It's like, oh, you don't think they have one? Like, what if it's, like, some females that's in there for, like, life? They don't care about nothing. They gonna be in there forever.
True.
So, like, they can off you. So, either way, you, it's like.
Son, I honestly just would become somebody pet on the low. Don't beat me up. Hold me and I'll be.
Hashtag, she's holding pockets.
Shut up. Okay, my would you rather for you is, man, I forgot it. I remember it! Would you rather always poop out your mouth and eat with your butt? Like, you have to eat with your booty hole. You gotta eat with your booty hole.
Okay.
And, like, or, and, poop out your mouth. Meaning your breath don't, like, constantly smell like poo. Nobody else is gonna be able to do that, though. Just you. Like, you're gonna be the only one that, like, does that. Like, Cartman and that,
So, would I rather eat with my butt or poo out my mouth?
No. That's one.
Oh, okay.
Or, constantly, always, no matter how hard you try, smell like fish. Like, stink. Like, fish and poo. Like, you be sewer. Like, sewer plus, like, deli. Like, fish.
Like, when the pokey plant be fucking up. And, like, you can smell it across town from, like, intercoastal to, like, oh my god, gross. That's gross.
Hey, like that. Like,
but you know what? Some of y'all be smelling like that, and you need to wash your ass.
No, but, like, no matter what you do, like, you can't, you scrub as hard as you can. You use as much Summer's Eve as they have in the store. They, like, you do anything you can, and you still want to smell like that. Or, eat with your butt and pull out your mouth.
Eat with my butt and pull my mouth.
It's kind of gross, though. At school, you're going to have to eat with your butt.
I don't eat school food. I didn't eat school food.
Oh, yeah. You better not want to eat a snack in class.
I'm going to just have to, like, I'm going to go to the bathroom. You're like,
oh, she's taking her out, but
they just don't know I'm eating.
But what about when you got to poo with your mouth?
So why would I poo it? I would just not poo at school.
Oh, and you pee out your ears or something.
So I just not pee at school. Oh, that was not that bad. Because, I mean, my hair is curly. So it's like, unless my hair was straight, then I wouldn't do it. Because then I'm going to get pee on my hair.
So you're not going to be worried about the smell of pee? Like,
then I'm going to keep on, you know, the little wipes? I'm going to keep a wipe with me.
You ain't going to have to wear a diaper till it's potty trained.
Son, shut up. She said I don't have to wear a diaper on my head till I'm potty trained.
Yeah.
What if that was normal, though?
No, I just say everybody, if nobody else is like that, you're the only one.
Yeah, I still choose that one.
I choose you. Yeah. Oh, wait, copyright.
Damn.
That was number 9, right?
I have no idea. Truth or dare?
Dare. Actually, wait.
No.
I was thinking about. I thought I was saying that you had to take dare.
Nope.
Okay.
No, you have to do it. You remember when you sprayed perfume on us?
I've never done that.
Yes, you did. Whenever we were kids and we were at mommy's house.
Okay, well, that's so long ago and I don't care.
She sprayed perfume on my eyes. Go get the perfume.
You don't know how to spray perfume in my eyes.
No, I'm kidding. Let me spray perfume in your mouth.
Okay.
Okay. Go.
It smells really good. Hopefully it tastes good too.
Hashtag no free shout outs.
Wait, hashtag what if I die?
I'm not gonna die.
Actually, I'll swallow. Okay, can you not do like a full spritz? How about you spray it on my hand and I lick it off?
No. I got not two. I just see my mouth. Open.
I'm scared.
Open.
I'm scared.
Come on. You're wasting time.
Oh my god. I'm so scared. Okay.
Oh my kiss.
Okay. I'm scared.
Oh my gosh. You're so good.
Okay.
Open. You gotta like, You ready? I'm crying. Let's do the Let's do the little thing. Let's do the little water thing. We're gonna stay. Wait, swallow that one first because you got perfume in that one. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, but wait.
Ooh, my breath. Smell like perfume.
Yeah, but it still stinks.
That with me? Tears in my eyes from that perfume.
My toe. Okay, it's my turn. My truth or dare.
Truth or dare.
Truth.
Oh my god, I hate you.
Is it Tsushima like his minutes.
Yes. Hello. If I really pull out something shady.
Do it. I don't care.
Oh, are you with it?
No, wait. You're lucky. Look at this.
I'm about to taste like perfume. I hate you. What if I die from that?
Are you still not gonna die?
I could be getting poisoned right now.
No. Come on.
What if I'm supposed to die like that water?
Shut up.
I'm supposed to call poison control.
You're not.
If I die?
I'm gonna have some bomb pictures supposed to you.
Okay, let's see.
Truth or dare? Say it again.
Truth or dare?
True.
I can't be dare. That's not okay. Dare. You had to say it. Put perfume in my mouth.
Say it again.
Okay. Truth or dare?
Dare.
Okay.
I'm not gonna eat that. I'm not eating that.
I'm not gonna eat it.
I'm not. It stinks.
It's gel.
It does stink.
But it's the dollar store gel.
I don't care. It stinks. Let me see. Son, I'm not taking no big love.
Wait, you gotta show the camera. You gotta show the camera what you got.
I got this little notch on my finger.
Oh, you can't just lick it. I should have sprayed the air freshener in your mouth over there.
Should have. It's not as bad as what you had to go through. I can't even taste it.
I've eaten some of that on accident before.
Okay, now you nasty. You just wanted me to taste it.
It was an accident. You know I spit on my floor, right? I always spit on my floor and I have perfume in my mouth.
I caught it, guys.
That's pure perfume on the floor and like some
DNA. Okay, we do.
Okay, guys. What are you trying to do? You trying to look cute for like the outro?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So that's the end of a video.
Okay, guys. That's the end of the video. I'm taking over.
Shut up. Catch you next time. Catch you on the flip. Just be looking for more. If you did what I said in the beginning, if you didn't, I will remind you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to be notified anytime I post a video.
Also, she'll drop her Twitter handle.
Yeah.
Follow her on Twitter. Okay.
I'm going to put my Twitter handle on the screen somewhere in like 3, 2, 1.
Boop.
Okay, bye.